What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Fitted to be King back again doing another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. And I'm here with my bro Bernie J. Last game was a little bit ridiculous, but let's get into this. Oh, I ain't even started. That's crazy. But let's get this. Hopefully it loads me in where I saved that. Hold up, Bernie.
What's good? I told them I was frustrated with these people because I just remembered that they done set my dog up. You done saved your life. Your life, bitch. Your life.
Your life. Your whole life.
Your all of it. Not part of it. The whole thing. And you still so lost it. Tripping.
Yeah, so I'm just trying to see what's gonna happen. I didn't even start it. I start the game up, bro. I have to go through the whole beginning. Of, like, your startup, I ain't open it up, bro. That's not crazy.
Yeah, I might. That bad boy was already open, baby.
Okay, Ellie's in the woods.
I'm in the woods.
Yeah, I'm in the woods too.
I don't know where I'm going though. Oh, I'm trying to get into the mansion.
Yeah, that mansion. We're trying to get into that mansion.
Let's see. Let me check some. Hold on, folks. I'm on pause real quick. Something I have to take a look at.
Okay, that's the way we come. Man, I hope there ain't a whole bunch of
Joel! Tommy!
You make too much noise, baby. Can I go down there? No, I don't think I can go down that way. I really need to know what because there's a bridge.
Why would I go down that way? That's the thing, it's so big now, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I'm gonna try and go past the fence now. Oh yeah, don't
the sad
yell,
part
stupid.
Is
we know where they at, dumb.
The sad part is, they had a fight. You know, they haven't even made up.
Yeah, that's right.
That's the sad part.
Okay, I can get through here.
Joel?
Yeah, you can go through the back.
Tommy?
I can go through the what now? The backyard? Or the... Because it looks like there was an opening. No, I didn't let me.
You can go through the fence. It's just a,
Is there a hole in the fence?
Yeah. Hole in the fence.
Oh, there's many holes in the fence.
Yeah.
They got holes. This fence is a pimp. Got a hot tub? They got a hot tub. Stop yelling for the man. Shut up. Man, I forgot how to get in the crib. Oh shit, I hear something.
Yeah,
he's
crying in pain.
Fuck. They done got my dog. I only got one bullet in his gun. I'm a dead man.
I'm a fuck
see
all
I can
of
make
that,
something. Bro. You won't, yeah, you can. Bernie can do nothing. Bernie got nothing.
All y'all dying. All y'all dying. I don't even give a fuck.
Get off me! Get her hand! Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! Okay, good thing that we got her. Still got her. The strength of her. Of her thing is still here.
What's going on?
I don't even got my bow.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Yo, this is pissing me off. I got this nasty feeling in my gut right now.
What?
Get up. Go fucking get up.
Body, bro. I got the same feeling. Is it downstairs in the basement? There's nothing downstairs right here for me to use. I got nothing. I only have shoes. Oh, Lord. Downstairs is where they at, right?
Yep.
Oh. Oh.
Jesse.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, sir. You. you going in and out, and you. You're breaking the Richter scale of your mic. I hope they didn't kill Tommy, too. So I guess this is where.
End it? Nah, Cock Diesel, if you think doing what I think you're gonna do.
To make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
We have guys that we knew. We were smart. We believe in Jackson, don't we?
They just get to get away with this.
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you and me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
And you?
She absolutely fucking would be.
Yeah, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
They stole those jackets.
That's
a WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a bed. Talk to me.
be some folks you can spare.
Maybe she won't budge.
I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
She's gonna wait. I won't even wait, honestly.
Right now they're talking. Tommy and the girl talking. Hold on, I don't see what's going on. I'm about to blow up. I'm fucking up half the world.
Stop in this house before I leave. Just have to make something up. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took them. Now Maria's got the stables left on. Fucking Tommy. I'll figure something else out of me. Call her a horse or something. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. That's gonna be harder.
Needs
to change your mind. I know.
I'm still at that point where he's hugging her. This is crazy.
Yeah, it is, bro. This is.
This is hard. This is deep.
This is good. Now I understand why the commercial's been the way it has with Ellie venturing out.
You need to get your back up. I would have been in his guts if it could be honestly about that way.
They know at some point in time somebody's coming. You can't. Everyone knows. You take somebody out at some point in time, somebody is coming.
Damn.
And the last thing they did was fight.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. This is crazy.
I'm looking around everywhere.
Yeah, me too.
Okay? Maria, I'm headed to sea. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You're gonna try to lock me up?
I prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking
happen. I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
You damn right we are.
Yeah. You foot?
Well, look at that. She said, come on down. Cause she's calling me now and I hear you. You damn right we are. Look like we about to ride. Huzzah! Hold on. Let me grab that guitar. Oh, not the guitar. What is that?
Some ammo too.
Thank thinking. Just die. Do me a favor. Bring my dumbass husband home to help this place.
Man, we gotta find her first.
Get going. You're losing me. Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Are you scared? What do you think? Just run in there, grab his gun, and shoot him in the face. How old are you? 13. When he first comes in, can you tell he's infected? No. Fully conscious. Not a fungal person. 10? I was coming to my home. I stabbed him. Shit. You got me beat. Yeah, I'm the bad guys. So how lost are we? Right. Uh-huh. They have little faith. What about those crazy cannibals who slept in Angel Island? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. Didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Dina, Joel cost a lot of people.
Damn, I think I'm gonna just end it after. This is a good chapter here. Wow! There was so much going on, I had to stay quiet. My bad, G.
No, you cool, bro.
I had to, like, I was like, what? Hey, what? Tommy went where? All that, bro. All that.
Yeah, that's a lot, bro.
Look at the detail in the trees. Look
trees,
at that.
Everything, the bush, the pathway.
Damn! Looks real. They on one horse? Why didn't you take two horses?
They couldn't.
Oh, now the horse wants. Now that's a crazy jungle.
Hello.
They're already in Seattle? Damn.
Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Wow, is this what the...
I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Where am I going?
You're going to the city of Seattle.
All right. Horse wants to go sideways. Rabbit. Ooh, look at the bunnies. Oh, squirrel. No marsupials. Oh, look at this nice calm galloping through the woods. I forgot they're zombies. That's what they do. That's what they do. And they're trying to do that to you. You know, there's no like right, left, or right direction. I'm just going straight to whatever path I see in front of me. So I could have gone in a circle 6 times already and not know it.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a car.
Yeah, that's the direction you gotta go in.
Alright, so when we get there, That's the end of the cutscene because my time just went off. Okay. Up the hill with the cars or?
Up the hill.
Up the hill, okay. How cars in the woods? I don't know. Unless it's supposed to end with the woods to begin with. Okay, oh. How much a car? Am I going left or right? This is like The Walking Dead, 100%.
No, I wouldn't go back to the trees. I would go towards the bridge.
Towards the bridge. Okay. Well, this is creepy. Majestic like.
What do you mean it's creepy? And the same thing happening to what's the name of the damn show?
Walking Dead.
Yep.
That's why I said creepy.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we had our workouts. I know. That's what scares me.
Okay. There's a lake. Oh man. See, I didn't even tell it to go for it. It went for itself. It's stupid horse. So what? It's gonna get hard, huh? I'm gonna lose the horse? You sure I'm supposed to go towards this lake?
Yeah, I went towards it.
How you go across?
You walk across.
It looked deep.
Yeah, I thought so too, but it wasn't. Okay, industrial bender.
Set the QZ. Watch the high spots.
You just ended?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm almost there. Go ahead.
Alright, guys. This is a little much to take on. We lost Joe. I'm mad. I ain't gonna lie to you. I want to split some heads, but they're making me weak. And I gotta go to work. But I'm your boy Fitted to Be King. I'm playing with my boy Bernie J.
Oh.
And you can follow me on FittedToBeKing.tv on YouTube. Hit your boy up, like, share, subscribe. You can follow Bernie J on Bernie J Media. Like, share, subscribe. His content. And let's keep enjoying this journey. Holla at your boy.
Same.